What's up, guys? I am back in Philadelphia. I am going to eat some Philly cheesesteak sandwiches again. Only this time I'm not going to Pasagino's. I'm going to hit up Tony Luke's, which I'm right at, and then Jim Steak's, which is about 12 minutes away, and see which one is the best. Let's check it out. Guys, there's my Tony Luke's cheesesteaks. It's got a lot of onions, cheese whiz right there. Nice slices of meat. Looks like it has just the right amount of grease and a nice Italian hard roll right there. Look at all those slices of meat. There's a lot of beef in this Philly cheesesteak. This is one of the best Philly cheesesteaks I've ever had. That's awesome amount of beef, awesome sweet, crunchy onions, great Italian bread, and just the right amount of whiz. So excellent. A bite of Tony Luke's Philly cheesesteak. Guys, Tony Luke's was amazing. That's gonna be a Philly cheesesteak that's gonna be hard to beat. I'm going to walk around a little bit, see what's around here, burn some calories before I hit up Jim's Steaks, which is about 12 minutes away. I'm on South Street, right by Jim's Steaks, and the line is out the door. I can smell the onions from inside, so this is gonna be good. Let's go inside and see what they got. Cheese steak with onions and whiz. First bite of Jim's. So they cut this cheesesteak in half. It has large pieces of meat, large onions, and a lot of whiz. They have whiz in the bread, and then they put a little drip on the top. Last bite of Jim's. Look at that big onion and cheese. Excellent. Jim's Steaks was great. Tony Luke's was awesome as well. Had great amount of onions, just the right amount of cheese. I'm going to give the edge to Jim's, though. They just had a little bit better tasting steak. The Italian bread was not too hard, not too soft, just about right, and right amount of onions and whiz and everything. It was excellent. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.